Hello everyone and welcome back to Lego Dimensions. My name is Rob and right now we're going to be going to Midway World so we can get these studs. We got 13 of 26, okay. Enter this dimension, yes. Not gonna be doing the races because they're a little bit hard for me because I only play with one hand.
Keep an eye out for the exit.
Okay, now
I don't wanna be floating around this thing all day.
Switch to Wonder Woman. See a couple. Okay, I can do this race because it is. I don't need shell right now. Okay. This race we can do. Getting our Ecto 1. People get in the way. Here we go. Oh, that was a close one. Ah, crap. Hey. The races are hard, guys. Don't say they're not. They are. Some of them are. Okay, it's not down there, okay. There it is, but how do we...
Not even my last.
What can we use for this? To do underwater. Okay, that's weird. I have to figure out who we can use for that one now. I see. piece coming up. Okay. Really?
Hera, give me strength.
Now I have to go all the way back. To this area right here. That's the gauntlet maze. Okay, we need that doctor. The doctor. Okay.
You haven't seen Clara, have you? She...
We need the TARDIS. Now, what's... No, here? Get up here. Here we go. Open this. Really? It's something, but it's not what I expected. Not what I expected at all. Okay. Switch back to Wonder Woman. This is interesting. Very interesting. Aha, okay.
This looks like something I can take care of.
What? That is weird. There is nobody there. I mean, huh. Okay. That is weird. Coming back to maybe when that resets. That's the falls. Now it looks like we got one up here. Uh-huh. We need Ethan Hunt. Right?
Yep.
From Mission Impossible? There we go. Okay, now we gotta fly up here. And we gotta there we go. Okay, now. There we go. Wow, we got one brick, yay. In this world. 14 of 26. Okay. Ethan, we need you. There we go. Pink, blue, blue. Pink, blue, blue. And there we go. Another brick. 15 of 26. And this is where this thing is, that it mysteriously vanished. Right? No? There's one down here. Okay. Shell, we need you. Ethan Hunt, bye-bye, Shell. We need you. Okay. So, there we go. And there we go. Go, and there we go. Open that up. Okay, now. What we want to do is now. Okay. Go this way. And then go that way. There we go. Okay. Now we want that. And we want that. There we go. Now that. Okay. Okay. Now what? Aha. Okay, now.
Not even my lasso can help me here.
There we go. Got it. And we got this gold brick. Good. Sixteen of 26. This one I know is. He's right down here.
Looks like something I can take care of.
What the heck? Oh. seems to be one around here. That's a race. Okay, now. Okay. Okay, now. Move this. Really? See, now I can't get it because this is in the way. Okay, guys, I gotta figure this out, so. What? That is weird. And it won't even let me. Okay. Gotta figure out how to do that. Okay, let's go to the next world. Can't even get into the... Okay, there we go. Back to the Future is just races. Yeah, we gotta go to the Lego Movie World. Forgot to see how many studs there are. Let's see here.
Nothing can keep me down for long.
25 or 28, they're probably all races.
Hey, loser. Suppose you want to share in some of my crime fighting glory.
Yep, one's a race. Nope. Did that one already. Okay. That race I did. Oh, okay, there's one here. That's the kitty, but I'll have to do that in the next video, guys. But for right now, let's get some studs. Okay, there we go. I'm sorry about the lack of gold bricks in this episode, guys. Was not my intention. Okay guys, that has been LEGO Dimensions. My name is Rob. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and share my videos. Thank you all so much for watching. I will see you soon.